Hello everyone. Today we are going to discuss chapter 10 circles of grade 9. So let's start. So what is circle? The collection of all the points in a plane which are at a fixed distance from a fixed point in a plane is called a circle. The fixed point is called the center, which is this is the center of the circle, and the fixed distance is called the radius of the circle. This is shown here. This is called the radius of the circle. So here OP is radius. Next is chord. What is chord? So if we take two points, say P and Q on a circle, P and Q on a circle, then the line segment PQ is called a chord of the circle. And let's say this be the center of the circle. So here PQ is the chord of the circle. Now what is diameter? The chord which passes through the center of the circle is called the diameter of the circle. Okay, and one more thing, diameter is twice of radius, or we can say radius is half of diameter. Okay, radius is half of diameter. Now, arc. A piece of a circle between two points is called an arc, like this. The longer one is called the major arc. So here major arc is CAB is major arc, and the shorter one is called the minor arc. So this one BDC is called the minor arc. When B and C are the ends of the diameter, then arcs are equal and each is called a semicircle. Circumference. The length of the complete circle is called its a circumference. Okay, so now let's discuss about segment. The region between a chord and either of its arc is called a segment of the circular region or segment of the circle. So there are two types of segments, which are the major segment and the minor segments. And the circumference of circle equals to 2 pi r. Circumference of circle equals to 2 pi r. Now next is, what is sector? So the region between an arc and the two radii joining the center to the end points of an arc is called a sector. Minor arc corresponds to the minor sector, and the major arc corresponds to the major sector. In next video, we will discuss the important questions of chapter circle. If you find this video useful, then do like, comment, share, and subscribe our channel. Stay tuned. Thank you.